Hi, I'm Adele and I'm an Anglian Water customer. I'm here to talk you through the process I use to check my water supply for leaks. Water meters are a great way to help reduce your water footprint and to regularly check for leaks. Leaks can waste a lot of water if not found and fixed quickly. So if you think you may have a leak, the following steps will help. Before you start, make sure you aren't going to be needing any water whilst carrying out the test. Check that your internal stop tap is working. You can usually find this under the sink in your kitchen or bathroom. You need to be able to turn the stop tap off and on in order to complete all of the checks on your water supply. To make sure it stops the cold water, turn the tap to the off position and then turn on the cold tap in the kitchen. If the stop tap is working correctly, the water flow will stop running in the next few seconds. If it doesn't, you'll need to get the stop tap repaired in order to carry out the leak test. Make sure the internal stop tap is turned back on before carrying out the rest of the test. Most meters are fitted in the footpath or close to the boundary of your property, but occasionally they're fitted inside your home. Once you've found the water meter, you'll need to remove the cover, take out the polystyrene plug if there is one, and with the help of a sponge or cup, remove any surface water that may have collected in the chamber. Before you go any further, just check to make sure the serial number on your meter matches the one on your water bill. Turn off the water at the external stop tap. Turn a cold tap on, and if the water stops running, then you'll know that this is your meter. It may be worth checking with your neighbours that their water supply hasn't been affected by what you're doing. Once you've confirmed that you've found your meter, you can turn your external stop tap back on again. You also need to read the meter, making a note of all the numbers you can see. It may make life easier to take a quick picture on your phone. After waiting 30 minutes, take another reading. If both readings are identical, then you don't need to worry. Your water supply is leak-free. But if you notice any change in the numbers on the dials, this may suggest you have a leak on your supply. Now's the time to find out if the leak is outside or inside the property. You can do this by going back to the internal stop tap and turning it off. Then return to your meter and make a note of all the numbers you can see. After another 30 minutes, take a second reading. If the numbers have moved, this indicates you have a problem between the meter and the internal stop tap. If the numbers haven't moved, this indicates you have a problem after the internal stop tap. This could be something as simple as a leaking overflow, dripping tap, or stuck ballcock. If you do discover a leak, you need to get it repaired within 30 days and let Anglian Water know as soon as this is done. You can find a list of approved plumbers, underground repairers and installers on the Anglian Water website. Even if your system is leak-free, their customer service team is available to help and answer your questions at any time. For more information, including a list of approved plumbers, visit anglianwater.co.uk/leakage. Or call 03457 919 155.